Hey, what's poppin', people? Welcome back to another episode 8 of Pokemon Sleep by your shitty Lady T, Baby Black Kitty, whatever you wanna call me. I was gonna change my YouTube name to Black Nucleus, but I guess I'm gonna keep it there for a while. Anywho, like I was saying, last episode we basically came to Rainbow City and we ended up defeating Kayla, which is the power of the line. I just looked at the chart. It says it's weak to banana, so that's a good thing. I do have a banana move, but that's pretty much it. I don't have a banana type Pokesweet, so it's pretty unfortunate. But on the other hand, we do have Leganium with a banana type move, so we're good. I know at the end of the last episode, my file can be saved. It was just corrupted is all, but it's still saved. Yes. There was only a little bit left. Sweet bug nut. Nut. Oh my. ugly looks ugly. goodness. All I see is a whole bunch of sheep. So good thing I have a revive here. For y'all, that rotten president sends her right for shipping me to an off the cookie branch. That's why Team Sour came up there off the shore. Wait, but what do I have to do with this? I didn't do anything. I'm trying to save y'all. I'm trying to save y'all.
Oh my god.
looking for. Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. Why do you see me, bro? Shoot. Oh god, why do you see me, bro? Hey, that's how targeted us was. At least he's not up. That's me next to him. He's such a coward. Dude, I'm not making these. I can't pick up with a good one. Team Sour came to conquer the world by threatening me. I'm the one of the team Sour was. Apparently he was all the way up here, but... somehow I beat the boys that were stronger downstairs. Oh yeah. This is not okay. Put into a weapon. Okay, what the hell did I do to deserve this? I'm doing my job. Oh, we as weak as hell, though. Kinda sucks. Yeah, they were even stronger than that one. I can't even hit right. Yeah, we could have took it. What's up? Well, I know that, which is why I'm trying to look for the fucking key, but clearly don't gotta grab my fucking key, man. Is this you're the last one, aren't you? What's that? Seriously? They need to start from the opposite direction, like... start from up to bottom, that's the only way they get. Cause the last sword is like that. Well, strong is only that level 50, I was like, what the fuck? Clearly I didn't, I wasn't strong enough, like... isn't strong enough. Yeah, as far as they're going. They just changed the colors around on me shining. Because it's mostly pink and the purple's at the bottom. that's pretty strong. The turkey. What? Thought the elevator was safe. Oh, dog, I thought it was safe too, nigga. It looks like I'm still dealing with the same shit. I got nothing else. What the heck? Samurai cone. That's samurai? Ugh. They made it a little bit too much slow. Goodbye, Kendall. Oh. I literally don't have anything else. I'm gonna just purposely let them die. I would have kept going, but at this point, everyone's running out of their special moves that they need, so I have to heal. But at least we're infiltrating the tower nicely, right? Okay, where is it going from? Oh, my dumbass just passed it. What the hell? Let's go back because it seems like everybody's slowly going away. I will not. You are sweet, came to the door, you kid. They sure do, cause I'm the blue. going to look for that Pokemon. I'm looking for Malt. There's a one. Why do you tease me like this? Bulbasaur is everything. I support the advancement of science. Kind of weird, but I know it's kind of wearing some type of dress. I usually just forgot as well, but...
Oh my god, I have a mask!
Can everything open? Like, why the hell not? Hey, look, it's Jerry! What kept you, Tia? Haha, I thought you'd turn up if I waited here. I guess they slowed you down. Not that I care. Now I'll show you. I just love how everything was silent, but... Oh, it's so cute! It's time for a pie game. And orange gold! That's hilarious. At least that's how you know Ricicle is pretty good. To one day. Why is there no music for him? That's a little weird, don't you think? I did not mean to use that. Oh well. At least I can heal. I don't know why I did that. But at least I can go all the way to the top floor, right? Now that I have the card key. Choco bomb and choco bomb. How long have we been? Oh dang, 44 minutes. I'm sorry, guys. This episode, I told you this episode was gonna be super long. Like, I was not playing. Right there, don't you move. And what if I do? Oh my god, they're way stronger than me. Holy fuck! Come on! Why are you guys harassing me? So we meet again. The sisters and I are discussing vital business proposition. Keep your nose out of grown-up matters. And we're experiencing the world of pain. Thank you. Grunt's stronger than him. Like, that guy literally before I battled him was level 50. What? Anyways, blast it all, you ruined our plans. But Team Sour will never fail. See, I'll never forget that all truth exists for Team Sour. I'm scared, but I shall return. Look at the lovely ladies. Hi there, Tia. Sorry if you meet again like this. But wow, I owe you a big time now, I guess, huh? Sister, you owe Tia nothing. You could have handled it. Come on, sis. Don't be that way. Nah, Tia, you've been so helpful. You deserve something sweet. I know. How would you like to see something super secret? What? No, sister, don't. Tia! You can't buy it anywhere. It's our secret prototype master wand. It will catch anything without fail. You should be quiet about using it, though. You have my thanks for this. They literally look the same. None of them don't even look charcoal. But I really love some triple buns. Actually, it's not even any other one. I can just go out the other one. No, I can't. Never mind. Train a little more before I get my ass beat. But anyway, I'll save here. And yes, this is the longest episode ever. But I hope you enjoyed the video. And don't forget to like, comment, share, subscribe, and bye-bye! Here I am!